I'm Cecilia, and I'm going to go to make the visitation of the classic Campari Shakerato. The name is Amor Amaro, and it's creation of Oscar Guagliarini. This cocktail, I'm going to go to make like a chic, a classic Campari Shakerato. So, I'm going to put in the shaker 9 shells of Campari. Then 1 shell, half of French pamplemousse. Yeah, we work just with fresh thing. So we press everything at the moment. This is a creation that is invented from Oscar Guagliarini, especially for this place. The next is shake and strain. This is a velvet of Puntemas and vodka that is made wrapped from the sugar, and we're just gonna go to put on. So in this way you're gonna go to feel the difference of the temperature, the difference of the balance between the bitterness of the Campari and the sweet part of the vodka. It's finished.